Hi students, this is Satyamogan. In this video we are going to see about chapter 3 theories of employment and income, chart answers 1 to 7. Define full employment. Full employment means that persons who are willing to work and able to work must have employment or a job. That is, Keynes defines full employment as the absence of involuntary unemployment. We are going to see about 7 question. What is the main features of rural unemployment? The major features of rural unemployment is the existence of unemployment in the form of decreased unemployment and the seasonal unemployment. We are going to see about that question. Is give short note on frictional unemployment. Frictional unemployment arises due to imbalance between supply of labor and demand for labor. 7.3 persons who lose jobs and in charge of jobs are also included under frictional unemployment. We are going to support fourth question. Give reasons for labor retrenchment at present situation. Employers must classify what the reasons is for the possible retrenchment during the consultation process. Visualism explains that employers have to consult with labor unions as the representatives of employees in cases where they are in unionization. We are going to see about fifth question. List out the assumptions of Say's law. Important assumption of the Say's law are: no single buyer or seller of commodity or an input can affect price. There will be a perfect competition in labor and product market. Money acts only as a medium of exchange. Langen analysis. We are going to see about sixth question is: what is effective demand? Effective demand denotes money actually spent by the people on product of industry. 7. The money which entrepreneurs receive by the paid in the form of rent, wages, interest and profit. That is the amount of money which entrepreneurs expect to get by the output product. Last final questions is: what are the components of aggregate supply? The components of aggregate supply are: aggregate consumption expenditure denotes as C, aggregate private saving denotes as S, net tax payments denotes as T, personal transfer payments to the foreigners denote as RF. If you like this video, subscribe it, click the bell icon. Thank you, students.